Ed is a member of the Night's Watch. He swore his oath when he was 15. He is known as Dolorous Ed for his sarcastic and pessimistic sense of humor. He descends from House Tollett, an ancient noble house of the Vale, though he grew up in poverty as he is many times removed from the main branch.